family, I am through y'all family. And today we're gonna be rap to Sayer Frosty, man. Sayer Frosty freestyle, but we're gonna be rap to him. Man, look, I know who he is, you feel me, but I never listened to none of his music, you know what I'm talking about? And to be honest, only reason I react to this nigga because everybody else I react to, they don't let me post it because they get signed to label, copyrights, all this other type of shit. So hopefully they let me post it, man. I post like 5 videos and they snatch them down. They ain't letting me post my videos, bro. So we're gonna react to Sayer Frosty, man, one of the shortest reactions ever. This is a minute and 15 seconds, bro. I don't know how long this reaction gonna be, bro, but 5 things before we jump into it, man. Like, comment, share, subscribe, and ring the motherfucking bell, bro. Say it with me one more time. Like, comment, share, subscribe, and ring the motherfucking bell, bro. We're gonna jump right into it, man. Let's get it. Sayer Frosty, freestyle.
Your call has been forwarded to an automated voice messaging system.
You think she bad that bitch? Right on. But damn, hold on, Frosty. Oh, okay.
You think she bad, that bitch, she don't please me. I give her back, the bitch is too easy. I want to get tacos, I have on the Yeezys. I need me a...
The white boy. Hold on. Starting out good vibes, hold on.
You think she bad, that bitch, she don't please me. I give her back, the bitch is too easy. I want to get tacos, I have on the Yeezys. I need me a milli, I feel like Louise.
This is how I went and got tacos I had on the Yeezy. I need me a million. I feel like Louise. Ooh, okay, the white boy, Sayer Frosty, you feel me? Good vibes. And this is actually a freestyle. You 16 seconds in already. This is actually a freestyle. Salute to you, Richard. Especially if you keep on with the flow. If you keep on with the flow, I'm fucking with it. And if y'all hear something in the background, bro, I'm trying to talk as loud as possible. This is my fan right here. I'm hot. I'm not turning it off. I don't care. I'm not turning it off. I'm hot. I'm not going. Not today. I'm sorry. The last couple videos I posted, I'm dripping and sweat, man. I got my fan today. I'm not going, bro. I'm not turning off my fan. Not loud. I'm sorry. I'm not turning off my fan until we get AC.
Feel like the wind. Under that fire, stand through his brain. Hit with the knock and I ride with the flame. Bro, with her down, he don't get no flame. Made 10K in one day. Flight to New York is a one way. Model bitch, put me on a run. Wait, okay. My bitch better than Beyonce.
Damn. Hold on.
Made 10K in one day. Flight to New York is a one way. Model bitch put me on a run. Wait, okay. My bitch better than Beyonce. She think that I love her, I had to dismiss her. Looked like she sent me, then you wanna kiss her. I work to the money, my feet they got blisters. I fuck on your granny, then better your sister.
He say I work to the money, my feet got blisters. Just saying.
Bruh,
just I'ma let it go through my
yo, baby mama, she suck. I'm in LA on some fun shit. You stuck at home on some bum shit. I'm sending my mama them hunting. Best in my city, I come for the crown. Baby, she with me, you know that she brown. You know my logo, circle with the frown. Colorful hair, but I am no clown. Me and Tay Murray.
Colorful hair, but I am like, colorful hair, but I'm not a clown. Hey, Sayer Frosty, this the same nigga, Young Pooty P got into it with that first. I knew watching his vlogs. I know he be in the vlogs now. But I know it's the same dude Pooty got into it with, I think. I think the same nigga. Wait, no. Where is it? Or was he on a song? I'm not for sure. Was he on a song or did this the nigga that he got into it with? Cause I know he got into it with other buddy that, you know, I am Dante. I know he got into it with him, but comment down below, let me know if it was a Frosty 2 or was he on a song. I'm not for sure. You feel me?
Rio and Luigi, drink like a lion, don't fuck with the Fiji. I hit that hoe from the back of the easy. You try to copy, but you cannot be me. Hey, you cannot be me. Hey, you.
Well, okay. Hold on. Okay. You got some. Kinda started, kinda mumble over that last verse, man. What's up? You know, can't do that, man. Kinda mumble over the last verse.
Frosty gang shit, 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 Frosty gang shit.
Mike D, you can't do this to him, man.
Yeah, I'm going back. You know why? Cause I like the song. I might start listening to me some Sayer Frosty, cause I'm just saying, he got off in the song. ain't, you feel me? He got off in the song, I ain't gonna lie. You feel me? I'm gonna get credit where it's due. I'm gonna get credit where it's due. He got off in the song, and he going, no cap, he got off. Yes, sir.
You think she bad, that bitch, she don't please me. I give her back, the bitch is too easy. I want to get tacos, I had on the Yeezys. I need me a milli, I feel like Louise. Feel like Louise, under that fire, I sent through his brain. Hit with the knock and I ride with the flame. Bro, with her down, he don't got no flame. Make 10K in one day, fly to New York, it's a one way. Model bitch, put me on a runway. My bitch better than Beyonce. She think that I love her, I had to dismiss her. Look that she sucked me, then you wanna kiss her. I work to the money, my feet, they got.
That's why I have to go back, because certain things that I didn't pay attention to in the video. Like, this nigga got a sex doll in the video kissing it. That's filthy, my guy.
You wanna kiss her, I work to the money, my feet, they got blisters. I fuck on your granny, then bend on your sister. Yo, baby mama, she suck dick. I'm in LA on some fun shit. You stuck at home on some bum shit. I'm sending my mama them hunnits. Best in my city, I come for the crown. Baby, she with me, you know that she brown. You know my logo, circle with the frown. Colorful hair, but I am no clown. Me and Tay, Mario, and Luigi. Drink, I can line, don't fuck with the Fiji. I hit that hoe from the back, I'm too easy. You try to cap me, but you cannot be me. Hey, you cannot be me, hey, you cannot be me.
All with, but I might start listening to this from Sarah Frosty, man. To keep it bumping, child, you feel me? Because the song wasn't bad at all. When he freestyled the whole song through, he was bars after bars. I ain't even gonna lie, man. The song was nasty. For him to be a white boy, you feel me? No offense, but I'm just saying, he got off on the song. I ain't even gonna lie, bro. Simple. I ain't even gonna lie. All dubs, I ain't gonna lie. In my book, it was a nice bit. Dubs, I ain't even gonna lie, bro. You feel me? Except when you had the sex doll, that was a little weird, my guy. That was a little weird. I ain't gonna front you. That was a little weird. But I'm gonna give you a dub for the song. You feel me? Number W's for the song. But I'm gonna close out this video right here, man. Y'all, hey, five things before I close out the video. Y'all already know, man. The easiest five steps you can ever do in your life, bro. Like, comment, subscribe, ring the motherfucking bell, bro. Say it with me one more time. Like, comment, subscribe, ring the motherfucking bell, bro. I'm about to end off this video, man. Y'all know I'm about to say, wise man once told me, count your blessings, not your problems. If you woke up this morning, you are truly blessed. This is Drew and the family. I am Drew, y'all the family, and I'm out. Until next time, peace.